chips.
We're gonna get some wine, some crackers, and chips.
After it boils, coming off the boil. You don't want to boil the cashew. You just want really hot water.
Relax it.
And then you set it aside and let that cool. And once that's cool, it's ready.
7 minutes from cool is ready.